Seriously, getting the impression here that the Yaks have got it all over the course here.